Hi friends, welcome to Venus Academy of Insurance. Today's topic of discussion is LIC's Jeevan Lakshya policy. Its table number is 833. This policy is one of the best policies of LIC. It is designed as its name, Jeevan Lakshya. It helps in achieving the target set by the policyholder, that is head of the family. Dear friends, please subscribe my channel if you are not yet subscribed, and don't forget to click on like button and bell button. What are the targets set by the policyholder? Kanyadan, children marriage plan. Dear friend, this is one of the best plans of LIC to do child marriage. Housing plan. Yes, friends. This is also known as Zindagi ke saath bhi, Zindagi ke baad bhi. Dear, triple benefit policy. How it is called as triple benefit? It gives term insurance and regular income of 10% of sum assured as scholarship. There will be a maturity benefit. That means it will have three benefits: term insurance, scholarship, and maturity benefit. That is why it is also known as triple benefit policy of LIC. Yes, friends, retirement plan. You can choose it for retirement also, but major target of this policy is Sukanya Kanyadan, is for child marriage plan. Dear friends, this is best plans of LIC for Sukanya Kanyadan, that is children marriage plan. Dear friends, let us see the details of this Jeevan Lakshya policy. Dear, this is a limited premium payment policy. That means you have to pay the less than the 3 years of your policy period. For example, if you choose 25 years of policy period minus 3 years, that gives you have to pay only 22 years of premium. This is a limited premium payment policy. Dear friends, this is not dependent on share market. So it is a best savings and protection plan of LIC. It is a limited premium payment option. Premium payment term is less than the 3 years of policy period, and it is not dependent on share market. What is the eligibility to take this policy? Dear friends, the person who is having 18 years of age is eligible to take this policy. Less than the age of this 18 years is not eligible. For example, 17 years, 16 years of age person is not eligible to take this policy. Maximum age at entry is 50 years. That means nearest birthday is 50 years. That person is eligible to take this policy. What maximum maturity age is 65 years. That means if the person is having 50 years of age, he can take 15 years policy. So the age at maturity should not exceed 65 years. The policy period available? Yes, one has to take minimum 13 years, and the maximum period allowed under this policy is 25 years. Premium payment term, what I said, policy period minus 3 years, that is a limited premium option. For example, if you take 18 years of policy, then how many years you have to pay? Yes friends, 18 minus 3 years is nothing but 15 years only. You have to pay 15 years. If you take 25 years, you have to pay only 25 minus 3 is 22 years only. How many years? You have to pay 22 years of premium. This is how it is known as limited premium policy. So minimum sum assured is 1 lakh rupees. Yes, maximum sum assured. Dear friends, it has no limit on maximum sum assured. However, it depends on your salary or income. Yes friends, riders. For the riders, accidental death and disability benefit rider. Yes friends, these are the two riders one has to choose. And a new term assurance rider. These are the riders. You choose these riders and you have to pay some amount extra for this policy. Yes friends, this policy is a with profits policy. That means you will get vested simple revisionary bonuses, final additional bonus. Yes friends, this is a regular annual income, and there will be a total maturity benefit. There is a tax benefit also is there for this policy. What are the tax benefits? Premium paid is exempted under section 80C of Income Tax Act. Moreover, maturity and death benefit is tax free under section 10 of 10D. These are the benefits. What next? Yes friends, let us take one example of the person who is having 30 years of age and the sum assured is 10 lakhs. Let us take the person has taken policy period of 25 years and the sum assured is 10 lakhs. The premium payment term will be 2 years. Yes friends, what is going to get? Maturity benefit. What are the maturity benefits? Sum assured plus final additional bonus plus vested simple revisionary bonus. How much he is going to get? Yes, friend, sum assured is 10 lakhs. Final additional bonus is 4.5 lakhs. Vested simple revisionary bonus is 12.5 lakhs. That gives 27 lakhs. Dear friends, this is one of the highest returns policies of LIC. So vested simple revisionary bonus, how they are going to calculate? Yes, friends, I have taken 50 rupees per 1000 rupees per annum. But this may vary. I have taken a minimum value of LIC, that is 50, and you may get more than this also. That means you are going to get 27 lakhs as maturity. So what other benefits? Other benefits of this policy, let us take the same example. He is 30 years and sum assured is 10 lakhs. If risk takes place after 5 years of the policy, what is going to happen? Yes, friends, the remaining premiums will be paid by LIC. Dear friends, there is no need to pay further premiums. What next? Other benefit is 1 lakh every year. That is 10% of sum assured. 10 lakhs of 10% is 1 lakh every year will be paid as scholarship as a regular income up to 24th year of this policy period. And that gives rise to 16 lakhs. What next? At 25th year, the nominee will get 28 lakhs. Yes, friends. If the risk takes place because of accident, then the nominee will get immediately 10 lakhs. Immediately 10 lakhs. That means there will be a 10 lakhs as first benefit. And the second benefit is a regular income of 1 lakh every year as second benefit. And the third benefit will be 28 lakhs as maturity benefit. These are the three benefits, friends. What are they? First one is immediate benefit, second one is as a regular annual income, and the third one is a maturity benefit. This is why it is known as triple benefit policy. Premium wave risk takes place after any time, even after 1 year, 2 years, or 20 years, or 23 years, or 21 years. So the remaining period, there is no need to pay premiums. At the same time, you will get 10% of the sum assured. At the same time, if you take this rider, you will get immediately the sum assured, that is 10 lakhs. Since we have choose 10 lakhs as sum assured, you will get 10 lakhs as immediate benefit. What else? Let us see how they are going to get. Sum assured is, it is 110% of basic sum assured. Yes, friends, 11 lakhs. Vested simple revisionary bonus, yes, what I said, 12.5 lakhs. Final additional bonus is 4.5 lakhs. Total maturity amount will give to 28 lakhs. What are the other benefits? Yes, 1 lakh every year for 16 years, that gives rise to 16 lakhs. And accidental rider benefit is 10 lakhs. Total benefit to the nominee is going to be 54 lakhs. This is high returns policy, friends. This is very, very high returns policies of LIC. It is the best option. Target set by the policy holder. What next, friends? Rebate. Let us take the premium payment option is allowed monthly. Yes, one can pay the premium as monthly, quarterly, and half yearly, yearly. There is a rebate. For example, if you choose to pay yearly premium, you will get 2%. That means for every 100 rupees, you will get 2 rupees concession. That is rebate. For example, you are going to pay 1 lakh rupees per annum, you are going to get 2000 rupees as concession or rebate. If you choose this off-year policy or off-yearly payment premium payment option, you are going to get 1000 rupees concession as a premium payment. What about quarterly? There is nil, and monthly there is nil. What is, friends? What next? Rebate on high sum assured. Yes, friends, you do have rebate on high sum assured. If you choose 1 to 1.5 lakh as sum assured, there is no rebate. For example, if you choose 2 lakhs to 4.9 lakhs, yes, you will have 2 rupees per 1000 as rebate. 5 lakhs to above 5 lakhs, you will get 3 rupees per 1000. That means 5 lakhs, you are going to get 1500 rupees as rebate. For loan facility, after payment of 3 years of the premium, you will have facility to take a loan. Dear friends, let us see the table of this LIC Jeevan Lakshya. For example, your age is 30 years and basic sum assured is 10 lakhs. How much are the benefits? The benefits and targets are Sukanya Kanyadan, triple benefit policy, Zindagi Ke Saath Bhi, Zindagi Ke Baad Bhi, housing plan and retirement plan. So, in this case, basic sum assured is 10 lakhs. What I said? 10 lakhs rupees. This is 10 lakhs. Monthly premium, yes friends, how much you have to pay is only 3,554. The total premium payment term is 22 years and you have to pay total 9,40,000. Yes friends, the amount you are going to pay is 9,40,000. but the amount you are going to get as maturity is 27 lakhs. That means to 3 you are going to get 3 times investment. Friends, you are going to pay 9.4 lakhs and you are going to get 27 lakhs as maturity. This is high returns policy, friends. For example, if you choose to pay only 13 years, how much you have to pay? For 10 lakhs, six sum assured policy, you have to pay 6,000 as premium and you are going to get at 16th year is 17 lakhs. Dear friends, this is one of the best policies to choose short term policy. Next, friends, if you choose 18 years as premium payment term, how much you are going to pay? Yes, 4,421 month, and you will get at 21st year 21 lakhs, friends. So this is how it works. Jeevan Lakshya, the best way to choose this policy is, dear friends, plan to pay 6,000 rupees per month and you will get 55,50,000. Dear friend, this is one of the best way to plan this policy, where you will have 17 lakhs as sum assured and DSA is 18.7 lakhs, 20 lakhs as DAB, and monthly premium is only 6,000 per month, and there will be a premium payment term is 22 years, and total premium, how much you are going to pay? Only 15.9 lakhs, that is 15 lakhs. The amount you are going to get is 3 times of your investment. 15 into 3 is 45 lakhs. Yes, friends, you are going to get 55 lakhs 50,000 as maturity. This is how it is, one of the best policies of LIC. Thank you, friends. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel if you are not yet subscribed. And don't forget to click on like button and bell button. Thank you. Bye.